Huh?
Not you, man.
So she's leaving sooner?
I mean, she's quitting her job in December. After the new year, she's moving everything to storage. Well, I know how she's going to be back.
Oh, Sam.
And they're moving up in January. Yeah, I doubt they're actually going to come back like that.
So what's she doing about her apartment?
I guess she's probably just doing it here. Probably just going to move out, move everything to storage. Mm. Probably break her lease or... Baby Jesus on my arms.
Well, I love our little family. I'm sure we haven't noticed.
I love you guys too.
The what is awesome?
The animation on my guns.
Oh, animation.
Just when you thought it was safe, back in the gene pool. There's a game we used to play, it's called Deer Avenger. It's like Deer Hunter, but you play as the hunter, or you play as the deer hunting people. It's like a spoof on Deer Hunter. And that was one of the, you hunt rednecks.
Mm-hmm.
And that was one of the things they used to say. One of the guys used to say. Just when you thought it was safe to go back in the gene pool.
talk a lot of radio.
Not really.
No?
I'm technical background.
Oh, it's just on Lincoln Logs. I love Lincoln Logs.
Oh, I've got old school Lincoln Logs. I used to have tons, and then I, what I did with them, I got rid of them. I got yard sales them. I used to go pro on Lincoln Logs. I bet money's gonna be passing.
At this house?
Or trying to retire, so you throw it away or sell it or something.
Shoot, I'll garage sell it.
Because they're not gonna take.
They're not gonna take half the crap that's in our apartment?
Nope.
What about all the crap that's in storage?
Probably not.
We should go through that sometime.
Mm-hmm.
We should do like a box a day.
That's one thing she always complained about.
What?
About that my dad never wanted to have stuff. He's very minimalistic.
So what the hell is she gonna do with all of her stuff when she goes up there?
She's either gonna get a storage unit up there, or she's just not gonna have anything.
We should go through all your stuff and see what you want and see what you don't want. Make room in the storage, then she doesn't have to get another one.
Not like I'm trying to record this or anything, people. This is going on the YouTubes.
I just don't love these. I love these little drops.
You know what I used to love?
Mm.
I had a thing of the 50 states. So it was a puzzle.
Oh, that you could put all back together.
It didn't help me learn the states, but I just liked the puzzle. Because all the shapes were weird. I really have to go to work tomorrow.
You don't have to.
It's only Tuesday.
Yeah.
I'm not just really ready.
I work this person, so I'm PS2.
PS2 fat, PS2
slim. Yeah.
Two slims?
Yeah, I don't know. $25 for it. It only comes with one controller, though.
Totally done. It's actually not a bad price.
Games are $1 to $2 each. Didn't feel like gamers. Because then I'd go buy my Dance Dance Revolution game.
Do you like the fat or slim?
Doesn't matter. It's good. We had a slim. I don't know if it's just me, but that air came out kind of hot.
What air?
When it turned on just now. That was a slim.
Maybe it's just you. I don't know. I could kizzle.
We got a pretty good deal on that toy, so it was at Walmart. That's clearance. It's usually 53.
And they wanted
14.
20 for like the brand new one.
Yeah.
They probably paid somebody like 5 bucks for it. I imagine they won't give you very much for them to sell.
If these water bottles tell you how much to drink by what time. By 8 a.m. you drink the first one, 9 a.m. second one. But, well, what happens if I have more? Shoot.
A lot more than that. Yeah.
But those are also infusers too.